Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. And also, write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you, or if you have any questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to convert your iPhone photo to PDF format. You won't need a third-party app to do this. You just go into your gallery and select the number of photos you want. You chose. I chose 4 photos, then you click on the Share button, and you find the Print button. You click on that button, all the photos appear. Now you can rearrange them. You click on the Share icon, wait a couple seconds. You can already send these photos in PDF format, or you can click Save to File, and save these photos in PDF format to wherever you need. Saved. After that, we can go to the place where we saved these photos. As you can see, this is a very simple and quick way. Done. There's nothing complicated about it. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel. And also watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. Bye-bye. See you later. Thanks.